Just because they're superheroes doesn't mean we don't have justified depression. Hit it, robot guy.
My name's Cyborg.
Yeah, whatever.
Just some emo superheroes all caught in slow motion. Hiding in the shadows, can't handle our emotions. Loved ones always dying, really sucks to be weak. Now you see why we're crying, cause we're always insane. Depressed clinically. Medication isn't cheap. Medication isn't cheap.
My parents are dead, I got PTSD. I lost my girlfriend, blew up in front of me. Always save Gotham, it's kind of a hassle when I wear my mask.
I talk, I get asshole.
I became my greatest villain, maybe clear about that. To cope with my depression, I became a damn bat.
I also lost my parents and my whole damn planet. Save the human race, but take it. In a dying industry, I make 30k a year. Last left of my time, can't connect with anyone here. Yeah, I got a girl, but I don't have friends, you feel me. When I finally met another hero, tried to kill me. Saved your planet twice, and then actually died. And I still got data, so you fucked my life.
Then how are you alive? You said you just died. Really, guys?
I'm deep sea diving, dealing crustacean, dolphin calling, fish loving nation. I'm wetting this deep, can't you see a depth you cannot reach? Doing creatures from the sea, but to make the wheel beach. Done with metaphors, give it straight as hell. I've f***ed a lot of fish and you should try as well. Put it deep in the blowhole, put it so deep in the blowhole. Put it deep in the blowhole, put it so deep in the blowhole.
Consequences. I destroy the criminals. You boys are just miserable. Profile going up. Audience shown up.
Dude Cyborg.
I'm a new cyborg.